The boy went away with the cow in a band, and came to the fair, as you may understand. And quickly there he met with two men, and he sold them the cow for £6 10, Derry down, 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 Derry down. Then he went to his landlady and told her about selling the cow, and he did this money. I'll sew it within your good lining, said she, for fear on the way your robe it should be. A high woman there was drinking at wine, he thought in his heart that the money was mine. Derry down, 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 Derry down. Will you jump up behind me, the high woman said. How much further, replied the lad. 4 miles further, for after he knows, we jumped up behind him, and off he did go. Derry down, 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 Derry down. And then they went along a bit, and then the highwayman, he stopped the horse and demanded the money for the boy, but the boy threw the guineas in amongst the grass, and when the highwayman jumped off to gather up the money, the boy went off with the horse and left the highwayman the road, and then he went right home. And then when the housemaid saw Jack come riding home, then to her master she ran to the room. The old man come to the door wi' a curse, gum a cock pokes, as me coo turned into a horse. Derry down, 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 Derry down. And then the whole thing was set up, of course, and the boy told them how the highwayman had tried to rob him and what he had done. No, I don't think that.